Good morning, Life Point Church, and welcome to this week's daily devotionals. I hope you're having a great morning. I hope this is the start to just a great day and a great week. But have you ever had a not so great morning? Have you ever woken up and it just seemed like everything was just falling apart? I remember one time waking up and being late for work and like you stub your toe, and then I get in my car to leave for work and I have my coffee in hand, and about a mile down the street, then you spill the coffee all over yourself. It's really a bad start to a day. And at that point, you're just like, man, I wish this day was just over. I remember just being a kid, and you know, when you had a bad day or something was going wrong, your mom would always make it right, right? Your mom would come up to you and she would just give you a hug. And somehow that hug just made everything better. Did you know that today is National Hug an Australian Day? Well, you don't need to go find an Australian to hug, but you can hug just about anybody. Go ahead and hug your mom, hug your dad, hug your brother or sister, and hug a Christian, hug your Christian brother or your Christian sister. In 2 Corinthians, it tells us to give a holy kiss or a holy embrace to your brothers and sisters in the Lord. And it's a good thing that we can do, because sometimes hugging just makes everything better. And I know in today's day and age with the virus that's going along, everybody wants to be self-distance, but that's not always good. You know, if you can just give an embrace in your family, if you can just love one another, it'll be such a good thing. Christ even said, how will other people know that we're Christians? Well, it's the love that we have towards one another. So let's go ahead and show that love today. Go ahead and hug somebody. Tell them how much that they mean to you. You might just fix their day. Thank you for joining me here today. Join back with me again tomorrow for our daily devotional.